My name is Ayanar, and I have come to Oroville 31 years long before, then as a childhood, and I live in Oroville. I like so much, my education was not so well in Oroville, where I can't read and write. So I had a big interest in farming, which was my life, farming, and I liked it very much myself, how I do it. And I grow food for Oroville means it's a big thing also.
How old were you when you came to Oroville?
When I came to Oroville, I might be in 8 years.
8 years.
So I came, first place was my Fetchil, where Johnny, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Johnny lives, that was my first place. Then I lived in Fetchil Windmill. My places where I lived in Oroville, it's like 11, 12 places I have changed in Oroville, and I lived several places in Oroville also. So when I was childhood myself, I have worked in near to Orograin called Neelathangam with Jorgen, who is now working as the LRM executive, and I have started with him the farming actually, very young age. It was like 12 years when I started my farming, so I worked with him actually. So I had a good interest. So every morning I should go and work with him. And I worked with him as I liked so much, and he liked me so much also. So the 12 years was my first farming. Then I went school, bit school, not school, and then then I've been also working with a French fellow called Jean-Michel, mm-hmm. who learned me more farming. So that means in fruit orchard, and so he teach me very well.